Hi everyone, welcome to SI Sir classes. Today in this video we have to construct a rectangle whose two sides are 4.5 cm and 5.5 cm. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, first drawing here the given two sides. So first drawing here 4.5 cm line segment. So this is 4.5 cm. Okay. And drawing 5.5 cm line segment. So this is 5.5 cm line segment. Okay. So now this one 4.5 cm and this one 5.5 cm. Okay. Now again drawing here 5.5 cm line segment. So this is starting 0 and this is 1 2 3 4 5 and this is 5.5 cm line segment. Okay, so now taking here A and here B, so AB 5.5 cm. Next construct a 90 degree angle on the point A. So putting the compass on the point A and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way and putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here, putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here, again taking same length and cut here. So now joining this line to get here a 90 degree angle. So we got here a 90 degree angle. Next taking 4.5 cm line segment and putting the compass here and cut here and putting the compass on the point B and drawing an arc here. Now taking 5.5 cm line segment, okay, and putting the compass here and cut here. So now taking here point C and here D. Next joining B and C first, then joining the side CD. Okay, so now this side and this side are equal, so 5.5 cm, this side 4.5 cm and this is also 4.5 cm. So therefore here ABCD, so ABCD is a rectangle whose two sides are 4.5 cm and 5.5 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks.